Wait, wait. Stop the funny songs. This is Andrew Hussie communicating from Toby Fox's basement. To tell you why Vrasky from Cool and New webcomic is the fucking worst spider girl in existence. And why Vriska is so much better than her. First off. Spider girls are supposed to appeal to a fad fetish. Not freaky hats with whips. Also, her design isn't that good. It's just a girl with a spider shirt and one pupil. Now, I'm not saying Vriska has extremely unique character design. But the simplicity of them makes them much more appealing to me. Just kidding. It's objectively more appealing. Also, Vrasky is fucking Jewish scum. Another thing to add is the fucking degenerates acting like they're all into femdom because of the implications that this human child that is white wants her to be his daddy. That's fucking gay. You can't really call yourself a sub if you got off to implications. At least Homestuck showed Vriska daddying. Basically what I want to say is that I'm not into every single spider girl in existence. I have good tastes. Shut the fuck up and stop bringing me up every time spiders come up. Goddamn. Seriously. All because I have a harem of spider girls down here in the basement does not mean I love all of them equally. There's a lot of ugly ones. Vrasky is one of those. I hate her so fucking much. I would not SX that. That's gross. I just really hate you fans. You started loving me and now you hate me and just want your funny epic Cool and New webcomic ahas. Fun fact. Cool and New webcomic is the most popular and Cool and New webcomic currently and you are an ormie for eating it. It's no longer a contrarian series. You're just really insecure about your taste to the point where you read shitty jokes and memes. That's funny, isn't it? No it's not. Fuck you. Troll Season is the better Homestuck parody. Shout out to the boys making fan rips for oh send that to the Cohen that runs the Twitter account. Also, he's not me. He is a Cohen, and I'm an Andrew. So stop affiliating him with me, a character. He really hates it. Also, my name is spelled
B-O-W-M-A-N-I-S-T-O-D.
Get it right for once. Jesus fucking Christ.